feel so good here because I haven't talked to people in like 2 years. And now I feel, now it's like my conversations with these people on Trick or Treat, it's actually kind of nerve-wracking.
This mad scientist.
Guys, you're Trick or Treating. Thank you. What's up, guys? And we're here at this place, and there's at least 10 blocks of trick-or-treaters just to go into a truck so they can get some candy.
Thank you.